honestly, if I go to a divination training world, the chance of a bigger enrich will show up often. I'm gonna wait until the spell wears off, that's all that. And put some of the dowsing, dosing, yeah. Can't let go waste. Because if I leave the spell wear off, yeah.
Nice. Enriched.
I was gonna say, oh snap. Yeah. You guys got a telephone.
There we go.
Players are missing an opportunity. Poor guys and girls. Yeah, whenever there's an enrich, I always alert players. About the lagging. Alright, that's what happens when you know, have that internet connection. Well, at least I got the music on playing to light the mood. Honestly, I just want to get a pet as soon as possible because I want to go work on some money making for like 19 pounds for the premier membership and also mini trend at Necromancy. Yeah. Like I said, it's a tradition to me. I put as many pounds as I can for the gold membership package and I won't have to pay with real money. Yep. Tedious, but worth it. I'm sorry, there's too many players, just keep getting away. I'm sorry, I'm getting a little irritated. I'm getting frustrated, I'm sorry. You know, I'm just gonna take a break before I get really mad, alright? I'm sorry, it's just... I'm supposed to come up, but it's too many players and it's slowing me the heck down and I don't appreciate it. I'll come back later.
Thank you.
Honestly, if I go to the Divination Turing world, the chance of a bigger enriched will show up often. I'm gonna wait until the spell wears off and so I'll dip. Like I pour some of dosing. Yeah. Can't let go waste. Because if I leave the spell wear off. Yeah.
Nice, enriched.
I was gonna say, oh snap. Yeah. You guys got the tail up one. There we go. Players are missing opportunity. Poor guys and girls. Yeah, whenever there's an enrich, I always alert players. give, but the lagging. Alright, that's what happens when you know, have that internet connection. Well, at least I got the music on playing to light the mood. Honestly, I just want to get a pet since bug because I want to go look on some money making for some 19 pawns for the premier membership and also mini train bit necromancy. Yeah. Like I said, it's a tradition to me. I put as many pawns as I can for the gold membership package and I won't have to pay with real money. Yep. Tedious, but worth it.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, there's too many players, just keep getting away. I'm sorry, I'm getting a little irritated. I'm getting frustrated, I'm sorry. You know, I'm just gonna take a break before I get really mad, alright? I'm sorry, it's just... I'm supposed to clean up, but it's too many players and it's slowing me to heck down and I don't appreciate it. I'll come back later.
Thank you.